pizza pizza.
Hey guys, today we are going to do a picnic with the new Fancy-Roni pepperoni from Little Caesars. And we have a couple guests with us today. Our son Hunter and granddaughter Stella. They're going to help us decide how good this is. So are you ready, guys?
I'm ready.
Well, let's rock and roll.
Let's rock and roll.
Now the new Little Caesars Fancy-Roni pepperoni consists of 100 slices of old world style pepperoni. It has cheese out to the edge, which is supposed to make the crust like caramelized and more crispy. Now let's get into it.
Good job, Stella. Now our table's ready. Thank you. All right, here's our plates.
Got our trusty picnic basket.
All right, Stella, you want red, white, purple or blue?
White.
Okay.
She wants a white one.
Okay, Hunter, you get blue. John, you get red.
Okay.
I'll take purple.
Got our cups and everything, but I'm anxious to try this pizza. This came out a couple days ago. Let's take a look at the Fancy-Roni pepperoni. That is a lot of pepperoni on there. You know what I like about it? Look at all that grease inside those cups of pepperoni. Now, do you know what the difference is on the old world style and the regular, Bobby?
No, I don't know the difference.
Well, old world style pepperoni started in the United States instead of Italy. It's supposed to be a little spicier. And the reason for that, it's salami made from cured beef and pork seasoned with chili and paprika, guys. Looks like I put plenty of cheese on there. Is our crust caramelized? Looks like it might be. We'll tell more about it when we pull it out. All right.
Now, after we eat our pizza, if Stella eats all of her pizza.
What you got for her? A brownie.
Brownie. You like those? Okay, we got to eat first, okay?
You going to be able to eat all this to get a brownie?
Yep.
Okay. What do you think of that, Hunter? How's that look?
It looks pretty good.
It looks very appetizing. You like the cup pepperoni? You like the bigger ones better?
I don't know. I like them both.
They're going to be crispy. Does that pizza look good to you? How's that pizza look? Look good?
And what are you and Hunter drinking today?
And Hunter and I are going to try, and this has been out for about a month, the Mountain Dew Baja Gold, because we like pineapple. We're going to both try that. All right, Bobby, go ahead and tear a piece out of there. Let's see it come out. See this? Oh, look at the grease running. Look at the grease running.
That's hot.
Put that on one plate. So our special guests are going to try this. Now, Hunter was in a video a long time ago with pepperoni rolls.
Mm-hmm.
So you ought to know what pepperoni, good pepperoni tastes like. So go ahead and try the first bite. Try yours. Try a big old bite. There she goes. Wow. How is it?
Is it good? Yeah.
Thumbs up.
Did you give it a thumbs up?
The fly.
The flies. It must be good. The flies after your pizza. Did you like it? All right. Let's see what Daddy says about the pizza. What do you think?
It's good. The pepperoni's definitely crispier. But other than the pepperoni, I mean, it tastes about the same as any other.
You can't tell a difference in it?
Not really compared to other, like, Little Caesars pizzas. I mean, the pepperoni, it's crispy.
Is it greasy?
It's greasy, all right, yeah.
Is that pepperoni crispy? Was it greasy? And you liked it. Is it better than the regular Little Caesars pizza? Okay.
Stella looks
pretty in her little
sunflower.
Oh, what kind of dress you have on today? What's on those? Those dandelions?
Flowers.
Flowers? Those sunflowers? Look very pretty. And you have a matching bow in your hair. That is pretty. Oh, there you go. There. Fix your hair. Get it nice and pretty. There you go.
You're digging in now. Here.
You're digging in. Let me see. That must be really good. You're eating it, huh? You're going to get another piece probably, aren't you? No more, just one piece. You want that brownie, right? All right. Okay, Bobby, your turn.
Wonder how they know exactly that they got 100 pieces of pepperoni on there.
Funny you should ask that, because we asked them today. They said they'd have two big scoops that they take to do that. I didn't hear a crunch on that.
I can hear a crunch, maybe because I'm further away. I'll try the pepperoni by itself.
Yeah, that's what you want to do.
I always like smaller pepperoni better. But look at the grease.
A little bit of grease there. Wow, the pepperoni is supposed to be spicier. Can you tell a difference? It's got the chili and paprika in it.
Now to me, I can taste a little bit of spiciness to that. But I always seem to be the one that has trouble with spices. So it's a little spicy, but I can eat it. But
let's turn it around and see the caramelized crust
like
too.
Basically the same.
Can't tell a difference.
Pizza.
Let's see that crust. Now that crust is supposed to be crispier and caramelized with the cheese all the way to the edge.
I do like the crust, but I'm probably going to pick a lot of this pepperoni off.
Going to be too, probably give you acid reflux eating all that. Well, I guess it is my turn.
Stella, do you like the pepperoni, honey?
Get her that. Look at that bite.
Because she's eating it, so it's not too spicy,
yeah.
Huh?
Do you like the pepperoni, Stella? Yeah?
Good.
Okay, guys. There is plenty of grease because these cups are kind of holding that in, and they curl like that because they're in their natural casings. Now it's not real thin. It looks almost about the same as the other.
Mm-hmm.
And I can see where it's been caramelized.
And how many calories is one slice?
378, I think. So a whole pizza is around over 3,000 calories.
I'm going to say it's because of all that grease.
And of all this pepperoni, that first bite, if I take it there, it ain't going to have any on it. So I'm going to go this side. No, I can definitely tell that's spicier. I'm gonna try the pepperoni by itself. And it is, look, it's a lot crispier. I'm gonna try these just three pieces together by themselves. I like that pepperoni better than the other pepperoni. It just has that mild bite. Especially after you swallow it, you can really taste it. Now,
yeah.
The edges, and see, got it's not overly crisp. I think yours looked a little crispier. I'm gonna go with Hunter on this. Tastes about the same as their normal pizza, but I like it better because I like this pepperoni better than the normal. It's not real thin. It just seems to be almost the same one. It looks thinner in the picture. I think it's supposed to be thinner. You like the caramelized mm-hmm. crust. It's $9.99, so it's less than $10. It's a pretty good deal. And I think it's gonna be on, I don't think right now, but I think in a week or so, it'll be on the 4 to 8 hot and ready. You just go in, it's supposed to be done for you.
Okay.
So I'm happy with it.
Stella, did you like the pepperoni? Was that your favorite?
Would you get it again? Tell these people, would you get that pizza again? You wouldn't. You wouldn't get it again? Why, you didn't like it or you did like it? You would get it again then.
Now Stella is 3.
Little stray cat coming up. Hunter, what do you have there? Called a Zap Pack?
Yep.
Supposed to be extra spices. Sprinkling on. That was right there at the front. Oh, that looks like all kind of different stuff. See what you think of that. All right, Hunter's second bite with the Zap Pack. What do you think?
Well, it still tastes about the same, just a little bit spicier.
Did you like the Zap Pack?
Yeah, it wasn't bad.
It's got some red and green peppers in it and some garlic, but I could definitely hear the crunch. So that is a little crispier than the original one, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
Stella's waiting for the brownie. Also trying today, pineapple Mountain Dew, Baja Gold. Let's try. Wow. It says a blast of artificial pineapple flavor. Now I like this because I love pineapple. So if you love pineapple, you're gonna love this because I can't even really tell this is Mountain Dew. I'm gonna have Hunter try it too. Hunter loves pineapple just like me.
It's pretty good. Definitely full of flavor. Tastes like pineapple. And I do like pineapple.
Can you tell that's even a Mountain Dew?
It doesn't really taste like Mountain Dew.
There's no resemblance of a Mountain Dew in there. Bobby loves the garlic butter, so she's gonna try it.
We'll take the crust.
Dip the crust in there. The garlic butter, I think, is 75 cents to add on.
nice and buttery. So that just adds more calories.
Yeah, I would add more. So what do you think? I know you're not a big Little Caesars fan, but what do you think of this pizza?
It's not a bad pizza. I would get it again.
You would get it?
Mm-hmm. But I do think these are a little spicy.
Now, too spicy for you?
No, I don't think they're too spicy, but I can taste the spice. I know Hunter said he didn't really notice it.
I can tell there's a spice to it, but I like it. I think mm-hmm. it's a little crispier, everything, even with the crust being caramelized. I guess that's supposed to have the cheese out to the edges. I think it did a nice job, and for less than $10, because to put that many pieces of pepperoni on there, I figure 100 pieces of pepperoni in a store would cost you $3 to $4 for a bag of it. So we like it. We think it's a great deal. Stella, what you about ready to eat? Brownie? You like brownies? All right, you let us know how the Little Debbie brownie is. We'll open it for you and you try it. Try that brownie.
I like the little candies on there. How's that? Is that better than the pizza, or is the pizza, yeah.
You rather eat that than you would the pizza? Oh, she's going in for a second bite. Let's get this. She's looking at it. She's gonna take the candies off of it. That's some hard concentration there. There you go.
Candies are good, huh? I like those too.
Psst. Is that how you're supposed to eat that, like an Oreo, when you tear an Oreo up and you eat the icing out of it? On these brownies, you eat the candy off the top. Is that how to eat them? Is that how you're telling everybody out here to eat one of those brownies? Just like that? Okay, now we know. You get a cosmic brownie, eat the candies first. Stella says so, right? All right. I'm gonna try some garlic butter on there. Yeah, see that? Look. That's definitely gonna be garlicky. With all that grease and that garlic butter, I know it's gonna be good. That's how to eat this. With that garlic butter added with that spicy and greasy pizza. Really adds to the flavor. There's the bottom of the pizza if you guys want to see it. Stella's wanting to go play, aren't you? You want to go play? We're going to go play here in a minute, okay? All right. Go out and pick one of these up, guys. Still have a couple pieces left, but just wanted to show you guys the grease. Grease lover's dream right here. Is that your house?
Yeah, Daddy.
And Daddy's in there?
Yeah.
What's all in that house? What all you have in there?
Can you want Dad to come in?
Yeah, we'll come in. Is there room for us?
In the door.
Okay.
Right there's the door.
Did you have a TV to watch too?
Yeah.
And there's food?
Yeah.
Okay. Big Bad Wolf is coming in here now. Be careful looking out the window. Where is she? She on the roof?
No.
Where's she at? Where's she at? Okay. Go, Jim, be careful. Watch out! There's a big bad wolf right there in front of me. Let's give you guys a ride with the kids and Hunter. Let's go. Okay, guys, you guys say you want to take a ride down the slide? Let's go. Bobby's going to catch us down here at the bottom. Right, Bobby?
Yep. Welcome down to the rock.
That is very hot. Here we go.
All right, Stella, can you go higher than Granddad?
Oh, you're beating me. You're higher than me. You're beating me. Wow. Look how high you are.
Tell him how to do it, Stella.
She beat me, guys.
All right, you gonna beat Daddy,
go.
Stella?
Well, we hope you guys enjoyed our little picnic featuring Little Caesar's new Fancy Roni Pepperoni. What did you think about it, Bobby?
I liked it. I didn't think there was a whole lot of difference between it and the other pizza that they make. I did like the crust, other than the pepperoni. It was a little bit spicier and it was a crunchier pepperoni.
It was crunchier.
Just because I think it was smaller, but I liked it.
Now, I liked it a lot better than the regular because I like a little bit of spice and the crispiness of that pepperoni. I think they ought to keep that on the menu permanently. I don't know if it's going to be less than $10. I know it's not healthy. If you love grease, you are going to love this pizza.
Hunter also liked the pizza, but Stella's wanting to play, so we couldn't put him in the ending.
Yeah, got to keep letting her play.
So if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe.
Yeah, so until we meet again, J&B have left the building.
News and Free Press TV books for a free pizza.